We're underway here in Orlando. Like a lot of hard-nosed physical hit the quick hitter, and their defense prevails.
Pull-up jumper by Simon. Over the year, they tried a few different guys at that spot. Another offensive rebound, but then Tillman throws it away on a blind pass. Simon.
Tillman's got to go right up with that.
Feeds his fellow. A controversial rule in college basketball. It's an air ball, but a offensive rebound and almost
to get up on the glass.
Simon, nice pass. 15 minutes to go. Van Leer going to launch a three. Rips away the rebound. Porter, pump fake. Now he'll fire. Rebound ripped down by St. John's Justin Simon, the former Arizona Wildcat. Simon. Simon. Cut off by Barnett. Simon in trouble. Got to avoid a five count. And then gets it back. Alley-oop pass. Owens can't. Kick-out pass sets up the open three. Knocked down. That's Pons making that play happen. And Simon buries the triple.
Nice driving kick out of the spacing. And then
dangerous pass.
Slow going offensively.
Out of bounds to St. John's. For the left.
Being taught well and understanding that you've got to move on the pass as one.
Pond. St. John's getting nothing inside. It is all perimeter here in the first half. Porter. Wheel. Has some adversity early going, mental toughness. You won't find a more mentally tough team in St. John's. That starts with their head coach, Chris Mullen. Van Leer left alone on a three. An air ball. 2 minutes remaining. Simon. Blind pass. Owens. No. Follow. Three to shoot for Perrier. To Van Leer. The buzzer. Simon gliding, reach out.
The bench did a good job at the end of the first half without Clark.
A lot of pressure on Tariq Owens to pick up the slack now for a while. Here's Pond streaking ahead of the pack and Pond
with the left.
Lovett hounding Harris in the backcourt. Harris tries to throw it down low.
Need for Louis. He's just like Chris. Loves that Louis is still around and giving his full support. Sure, watching today with a bowl of linguine. Forget about him out there on the floor. That's when they try to go one-on-one and make bad decisions.
Open three.
Up in the corner.
Simon dribbled it out of town and is his head coach, Gonzo Martin. Three ball from the corner. Sage was shooting 19% from three. Coming into this tournament. Owens on a thunderous slam dunk alley-oop. The feed from Simon. Almost got the rebound on his back. Geist weaving into front court. Geist all the way. And Simon lost. Missouri crowd has been silenced for much of this second half. And there's a response.
Reboot the storm and now changing defenses, and St. John's has to be patient. That's not patient.
It's not patient. The lead changes in this game. Missouri once led it by 16. Alley-oop! And look at that finish by Simon.
He's reaching in with four fouls.
A turnover. Robertson threw it away. Lovett feeling it. Lovett
at 6'7 just rose up. Knocked it home.
11th lead change. And then Simon drags the Robertson. Finally, Missouri cools off a little bit. Simon
under duress. Cassius.
Five three-pointers for Cassius Robertson. St. John's with a miss on the other end. And now Mizzou can bleed some clock.
Well, they need to take their time, but understand that the ball hawkers are out on the perimeter.
Porter on another three.